My research focuses on understanding how we manage our water resources in a way that protects both water quality and the quantity of water that is available in the future. So I'm interested in understanding biogeochemical and hydrologic processes that control how contaminants or nutrients move in the environment and how that can change based on how we're managing water resources to be more resilient or under different climate conditions. And as we start to increasingly manage our freshwater supplies in ways that are different than the past, we perturb the environment in new ways. And that can lead to impacts to water quality, unintended consequences on how contaminants or nutrients are cycled in the environment. We just started a 3-year project funded by EPA, and part of that project is to develop support tools for water managers, for states, for local utilities that are trying to implement what we call managed aquifer recharge projects. So again, when you have excess water, capturing that water, storing it underground for future use. So leveraging the space we have in aquifers to store water. We know that we have to manage our freshwater supplies differently today and into the future than we have historically in the past. And that means that we have to manage freshwater in a way that's a lot more inclusive. So we're not just managing for water quantity, but also for water quality. How do we protect the quality of that water? What contaminants can end up in that water? How do we ensure that we have enough water available for ecosystems that rely on that water, as well as for communities and water rights holders? And that's a lot more challenging than how we've done things in the past. So to be a water manager today is to have to consider all these different potentially competing interests. We hope to develop a lot of the science to integrate that into decisions or strategies to better manage water resources.